Fanta has changed its logo design again. The new design, like the old one, aims to give the brand a sense of freedom and playfulness. Such a design will help standardize the logo they can worldwide and attract a more mature audience. But in my opinion, this approach is too conservative for such a fun drink. So today, let's try designing our own label for this can of Fanta. And to do it stylishly, beautifully, and more impressively, I'll be using the Pacdora website. Not familiar with this wonderful tool yet? Well, let me tell you more about Pacdora. Pacdora.com. It's not just a website, it's an incredible online tool for creating packaging templates, die lines, and mockups. On the site, you can find mockups of boxes, bottles, food packaging, bags, cups, cosmetic jars, and much more. There are about 5,000 templates on the site that you can customize as you like and then download into your projects as images or footages. If you need a specific package, you can find a suitable box for your project on the site and download its die line. But that's not all. Pacdora has its built-in 3D editor, allowing you to create your own realistic mockup by placing the packaging as you need. Let's talk about the prices. The monthly subscription costs 26 euros, but when paid annually, it's only 16 euros per month. And if you use my code Blogoodf, you'll get a 20% discount. So let's create a mockup for the new can of Fanta. I'll switch to my account and click Add New Mockup File. Then, in the side menu, I'll find the object I need in the beer bottle section. As you can see, I can rotate the can as I like. It's essentially a full-fledged 3D editor. If I go to the Edit panel, I can adjust parameters such as metalness, roughness, transmission, and opacity. Now I need to create a label for the can according to the specified dimensions. But since I want the label to cover the entire area of the can, I'll make it slightly wider. By the way, you can use ready-made pattern templates, as well as various graphic elements to create packaging designs. In this case, for the design of the new Fanta label, I'm using Adobe Illustrator. label is ready. Let's upload it to the Pacdora website. There is a convenient preview window on the side that can be enlarged or reduced as needed. I think it looks great. Let's add a background. Here we can use a gradient that can be edited or a solid fill color. But I prefer to add my own background image. Now I'll go to the 3D design section. Here, I have more advanced editing options for the canon space. But what I like most is selecting different scenes. You can rotate them and choose more interesting angles for rendering the final image. And now, let's move on to my favorite part, video mockups. Here, I can select the mockup with animation I need and see how the final render will look. With such a tool, I believe any product presentation can become more realistic and help convince the client to choose the right design. I'm glad I could introduce you to this wonderful tool. I believe Pacdora is an incredible tool for graphic designers and beyond. No need to spend time searching for mockups on various resources. You can create the perfect mockup for your project right away with Pacdora. I remind you that with the promo code Blogoodf, you'll get a 20% discount. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching and see you soon.